I'm Ejisu from Unless. Our last recipe video focused on visitors with a low lead score. Now it's time to take a look at how you can get your leads with a medium lead score further down the funnel. Unless provides you with various insights ranging from the overall user experience on your website to the lead scores of your visitors. Now that you have this information, how can you utilize it? Let's find out. Unless helps you determine a visitor's lead score by measuring their engagement, attention span, and stickiness, meaning likeliness to come back. We also check whether they have achieved a goal defined by you, how important that goal is, and if they have been identified with an email address. All you have to do is create an audience for visitors with a medium lead score and listen in for some ideas. Let's take a look at what you can optimize on your website. It's easy enough to come up with ideas that engage visitors with a low or high lead score, but it's harder for those who are in the middle. These are visitors that have expressed some level of interest, but maybe not enough. How can you increase your understanding of their needs? Are they in the right target group? What will trigger them to request a sales follow-up? Here, the most valuable thing you can do is turn them from anonymous to identified visitors. This will ensure that you get a better understanding of who they are and what they're looking for. It will also allow you to keep in touch with them through other channels, such as email. Components can help you achieve this goal. In order to turn these visitors from anonymous to identified, you can use Unless components like overlays, sideboxes, or bars. This will allow you to highlight some content and draw the visitor's eye to a specific call to action. Keep in mind that the visitor should have a reason to provide you with their email address. Consider what benefit you can provide to someone at this stage. Making use of gated content such as webinars, guides, and reports is one way to go. Alternatively, you could aim for a more high-level conversion, such as booking a demo or signing up for a trial account. Let's take a quick look at an example. Looking at the generic billable homepage, we see that there is a book a demo button as the main CTA. For visitors with a medium lead score, however, they have added an additional CTA with the help of an Unless component. Here, they have a sidebox where visitors can sign up for an upcoming webinar. Since these visitors have shown some interest but haven't made a bigger commitment yet, it is a good idea to try different CTAs, as Billable does. Visitors who haven't converted via the Book a Demo button on the homepage might still sign up for a webinar, an easier commit. That's it for this week. Now that we've covered low and medium score leads, next up we'll take a look at visitors with a high lead score. Stay tuned!